Hello everyone and welcome to a new Let's Play series which I'm calling Missy's Dine Out or Dine Out with Missy or something like that. I haven't actually decided what to call it now, but if you think, I know this sim, I've seen her before, well, you're not entirely wrong. She is the first sim from the first Let's Play that I did, Dumb to Plush Get to Work. So yeah, Missy here has a lot of money, as you can see. She has 220,000 simoleons, which were earned from you know, selling paintings and having an art gallery and stuff. So that's pretty awesome, and I just thought, you know what, I haven't actually played around with the Dine Out expansion or game pack. It was a game pack. I haven't played around with that yet at all, so I just thought, you know what, let's do that. Let's play around with that game pack and start our own restaurant. So what we're gonna do here is just how do we do that actually? Here, select an option. Buy a restaurant. Yeah. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna build our own restaurant and we're gonna build that up to be beautiful and very successful, and maybe we can start different restaurants all around the sim worlds here. So that's kind of what I'm picturing now. This Let's Play to be, you know, it could change in the future, who knows, but let's just choose a location here. Maybe this one. I kind of wanted to have something down here, but let's just start out with a smaller lot here. So let's take this 30 by 20. Bulldoze a lot, thank you. And we're gonna start out just real basic and just kind of figure out how everything works, because I have not played around with this expansion at all. I keep calling it an expansion, but I have not played around with this game pack at all. So this is totally new to me. I know the gist of what it's about. It's about, you know, running a store. So let's see here. Transfer funds to your business. Okay, so this is a household funds and restaurant funds. So let's transfer 150,000. Okay, so what does it say here? So you bought a restaurant. What now? Owning a restaurant is hard work. Approximately of the restaurant will fail within the first year. However, with proper management, skilled employees, and delicious menus, and a little plasma, okay, sweat and tears, you and your restaurant might just succeed. Go to lessons. Let's see. Get to work. Dine out. There we go. Restaurant ratings. Okay. Well, this is just pretty basic. Funds, perks, everything is good. Dine out. A restaurant is a great place to grab a bite to eat while socializing with friends. Leave the cooking and the dishes to the professionals. Head to your favorite burger joint or go for something a little more experimental at one of the fine dining restaurants. Ownerships. So I know this too, we can choose our own menus, ownership. I'm not even gonna read all those. I guess it's just like running a business, so everything should be good there. So we have kind of a checklist here of what we need to put into the restaurant. Proprietor's Square. Okay, I guess that's how you pronounce it. I have no idea. But let's see here. It's actually a beautiful lot. I do believe that I have built on this before. Can't actually remember. I haven't actually played around that much in Windenburg, to be honest. But yeah, let's just get a basic idea of what our restaurant could look like. So I'm just kind of winging it now. I have no idea what I'm doing. And this is subject to change, of course. So let's have this be our entrance, and then we can kind of work around from there. Do I want this to be a fine dining restaurant? I don't know. I probably will. I'm starting to become a chef myself, and I definitely want to have a fine dining restaurant myself, but I don't want it to be super expensive. So yeah, let's just have this be our basic model for the build. There we go. Down with that. And this one as well. And down we go. Oops, one down. Down, please. Thank you. Beautiful. What do we want here? I do believe there is like some sign things. So let's see here. Because I did. We have a sign there. Can we put something on top of that? Star Bakery. Thank you. I really wanted to have, like, no, does it say bakery? Yeah, it looks like. What do we want here? Maybe just this. For now, delete that. Oh, we can move that. That's cool. Can we put this on? Yeah, oh, that's nice. That actually, I love that. That's pretty awesome. So let's see here. We have a lot of money here. But this is just about getting the basic ideas of what we want. And then we can kind of build around that. Can we not have that there? No? Well, then maybe just here, and then we can have maybe like a fountain could be nice. Go to the front. Yeah. And we definitely need a little pathway, which is going to be stone. No, not that. I wanted to match this, but I guess that's not possible. Huh. Well, that's fine. Windows. What kind of windows do we want? Maybe big ones? Do we have some windows from Dine Out? No? No Dine Out windows. Okay. Well, that's fine. I want to have big windows. Like these. Those are cool. So let's go with these. And find the smaller ones for the entrance. Still too big, though. Maybe this? No, definitely not. Kind of have things crawling up around the build. Maybe Come on down. There we go. I like that. I actually like that a lot. Beautiful. Yeah. This is turning out pretty good for a starter build. Again, I have no idea what I'm building here. I don't actually have a general idea of what I want now. But that's kind of also what this series is for, to evolve the restaurant and get it bigger, maybe get more restaurants around the place, around Windenburg, and different types of Sims cities. So yeah, let's see here. So we need a sink. We need a... Oops, didn't want to do that. So maybe back here we can have the kitchen, which I'm thinking is fine. We can have the bathrooms in here. One bathroom should be good for now. So yeah, one bathroom in here. Kitchen. And a dining room here. So can we actually need windows here as well, I think. Should be good. There we go. Definitely also want windows in the back. You know, we have a lot of money, so it's not actually like... Oops. Oh, that's so annoying, that wall. Which is actually pretty awesome that we use the whole other of the... the whole other of the Dumb to Plush Get to Work series to actually earn her all of these money. That's pretty awesome. So I'm definitely happy that we did that series, and it was so much fun having that series. But let's get a door into the kitchen here. Door. And a bathroom door. I guess we can't use those because this is gonna be unisex. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm super tired. Been working my ass off. Girls only. Well, no. It's kind of annoying that you can't get that door in kind of like a unisex. Maybe we should just get this one for now. So what kind of flooring do we want in here? Yeah, that's good. And for the kitchen, we definitely need a practical flooring. And wallpapers. For the kitchen as well. That's good. I was kind of thinking that we want to have that, you know, that kitchen thing where you kind of have the, I actually like that. Again, remember, all of this is subject to change. I definitely will change it as the episodes go on. But for now, this is just kind of a startup build of what the restaurant could be. Because I'm thinking that later we also definitely want something outside. But we definitely want to have this be a beautiful... five-star restaurant. That could be really awesome. But yeah, let's just see here. Stovetops. So what we want is this one. We want to have this service window in here, which is good. And can we actually fit another one in? No? What if we move this? Can't interact with other objects. Well, there we go. That's just the way it is, then. Because that's nice. I like that. And these are freaking expensive. But they are unbreakable, right? Unbreakable. Cool. Beautiful. So let's see here. Do we actually need fridges? I don't think so. But let's just put in one fridge for the hell of it. We want some lighting in here as well. Preferably a nice bright light. These are definitely good. There you go. And a trash can. Because you need that in your life. And in a kitchen as well. There we go. What else? I guess that's it. Maybe we should just get one of these for security measures. And where can we put this so it doesn't annoy? There. That's good. That's good. Okay, kitchen done. Not the most beautiful kitchen, but we're definitely gonna work on that. Toilets. Okay, in here. Toilets. And so we want to have a toilet. Toilet. We want to have a beautiful one. Reliability. Unbreakable. So this is the only unbreakable one, which is fine. Toilet paper. Maybe like a little rug. Just to break things up. And we want to have... on the end wall here, we definitely want to have... the recurring theme of red, because I think that's gonna be the theme of this restaurant throughout the whole. So we want to have the red theme in mind when we're doing this, and I think that could be pretty awesome. Mirror, sink. This? Ah, no, that's not reliable. We want to have it unbreakable. Unbreakable. No, so they just break. Well, that's pretty annoying. Reliability, 5. So we just take that one, that's fine. Lamps. No. Yeah, that's fine. I just love these. I think these are so pretty. Definitely one of my favorite wall lamps there is in the game. They are amazing. So we're definitely gonna use those to kind of light up things here. And I'm thinking that we can have a little... what does it say? Dining spot. Okay, waiter station and host station. So let's get the host... station, host station, and this is a waiter. We need this there, and we need, is this a host station as well? Yeah, but this is the pretty one, so let's get that. No, yeah, that's fine. Can we build this into the bar area? That could be pretty awesome. Oh, there's a lamp. Well, if we move this... and move this over here. Then we can kind of build around that. That could be fine. And then we need dining spots, which is fairly obvious, I would think. But let's see here. So we definitely I love this. This is also pretty. Max's favorite new crest and newly single. Well, why don't they ever favor any of my things? It's just why? It's actually pretty sad. We need a corner piece. And we need a normal piece. And we need that in here. Can we change the color? And also this? No? Why doesn't these come in the same colorings? That's weird. Let's just go with that then. Waiter station. And yeah, there we go. Should be fine. It's fine. I like that. Okay, so we have a nice big bar area here. Actually, can we find... well, that's annoying. What colors do come in? Not the same. Actually, let's just keep what we have and find some bar stools. Which do we want? Maybe just these. These are fairly simple. I don't know if they can actually use these. I guess not. But yeah, let's just delete these. Still, it looks good. And it's not like we have too little money to actually do anything here, so that's fine. But yeah, dining spots. So let's find some tables that we want. I thinking. Well, that's just not correctly speaking. I think that we want these. And... I also love them. I think they are pretty. So we have four dining spots and we need some chairs to finish the look. Beautiful. Yeah, and then just decorate with some plants and stuff. Then it should be good. Actually, we want something on the tables, I think. Thank you for making noise. I really should shut off my phone when I'm doing this. We want something to have on the bar as well. Just something nice. And we want something to kind of... What objects, though? Oh well, who cares? Oh yeah, we want some wine on here as well. But I was looking for those little lamp thingies. Kind of like these little... Oh, we want these as well. These are beautiful. We want these on the tables. Which is gorgeous. What is this? An urn? No, definitely do not want that. And we want these... where are they? It's like this little rounded lamp thing. We just find everything from Dine Out, please. Packs. Dine Out. See what we have here. We definitely want these in the corners. Can't intersect with walls. Okay. Well. I really should put on move objects. That would just make everything easier. No, actually, let's just let's keep that the yellow one. I actually like that. That's pretty. Let's see here. Where is it? I just need that. That's the icing on the cake. Oh, this. No. This? Ooh, that's pretty. Put that in. Where is it, though? What are these? No. No. You guys know what I mean. It's like this little light. Oh, there we go. And it's called Little Light. Beautiful. That took forever. Can we get that in the middle of the table? No? Well, we could there. Why not there? Middle. So I guess we need to have this in the back. Why can it? I don't understand. Well, what is going on? Then we're just gonna rotate this. I don't care. I need this to work. Please. Thank you. And copy. Take you. Can you boot? Why? No. Oh, damn it. Well, move over here. There we go. That wasn't so hard. Beautiful. Now have everything that we need. So let's just decorate a little bit outside, just real quick, just to kind of not have it look so bland. What do we want here? I'm not actually sure. We definitely want these inside, because these are beautiful. One over here. And not there, apparently. Well, that's good. That's fine. Outside. So we definitely want some plants outside here. And I'm thinking maybe just kind of like these. Leading up the pathway. There we go. And then over here. And then maybe like this should be fine for now. Move that out. And just kind of decorate with some smaller bushes here. This isn't the most pretty thing, but we will work on it as the episodes progress. This is just kind of to start up everything. in this episode. And if you watched my previous Let's Play with Missy here, you would also know that the art gallery actually progressed a lot throughout the episode. So this is definitely not the final product by all means. It is to change. So yeah, just keep that in mind. Just gonna do something here because this is actually the camera angle there is so annoying. Wow. Okay, there we go. And just put on a trim, and I think this is it for this episode here. I didn't want to make this too super long, just because it is a startup episode and everything in moderations. Yeah, here we go. So it's fine. It's a good little startup for this restaurant here, and I think it's gonna turn out to be very, very nice. Let's play. So yeah, if you enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave it a big like, subscribe, and share with your friends, and we will keep on for the next episode. So I will have this running alongside with the other Dante Plus series, so this kind of should be coming out one episode of each series each week, and hopefully speed builds each week as well. So yeah, definitely stay tuned to my channel, like, subscribe, share with your friends, and I'll be back. So yeah, just have a fantastic day wherever you are in the world, and I will see you next time for another video. Bye.